笑いでよ。
Here, they're basically just decorative panels. Okay? He doesn't really expect the guests to sit on these. These are for decoration. The guests have contemporary furniture. This is something he would have purchased new down in Los Angeles, overstuff, club style furniture. Alright, this is my only chance to leave the carpet myself. I get to walk on a California travertine stone floor here to tell you about the refectory. You see that kind of pointed arch? That's called an OG arch. That's from the Gothic, the Middle Ages. You can see that pointed arch on the windows. You see it on the arches of the music hall. That's a space where you might have a small band or orchestra playing up.
Okay.
probably has something to do with damage to the ceiling. This is a Spanish ceiling from the 15th or 16th century, and it's actually being restored right now. Okay, over here, where you see the paint coming through, that's basically been cleaned. Now the whole ceiling should look like that. Okay, it's all painted in those same colors. It's just gotten this color over the years, over time. We think some of that actually, well, a lot of the air probably happened just from those times. People smoking in here and on this fireplace. Okay, this is a 15th century French fireplace that has one of those wild man figures that we saw on the front door of the outside. For some reason, this one smoked a lot. They often get smoked. And they think a lot of damage. There's now one man that's working on a little cotton swab, different kinds of solutions. He's trying to take off the grime and not take off the paint. It's egg-based paint. They first generate a fountain. If you go about 5 miles east, there's a mountain called Pine Mountain. That's where we get our water from the spring. They use the water to turn the water, you know, a hydroelectric turbine. They also had oil generators, and by 1924. Those figures are called periapsis. They're based on Greek and Roman design. These female shaped little figures. These were cast plaster done by a family from Oak Vanderbilt. They did that in plaster. We've had a lot of talented builders and craftsmen. You also got some 300-plus-year-old Italian silk hanging on the walls. That used to hang on the walls of the assembly room, initially, where we started the big living room.